Hello, I am Fawad and I will tell you how to create a high quality plot in MATLAB. I am using MATLAB 2018A. As you know that we can easily create any plot or any subplot in MATLAB. So if I want to create a plot, what I will need some tabular data. So first I would like to create some tabular data right here. Suppose I have variable x goes from 0 with a step size of 0.01 to 4π. So these are all values of x. I want to plot a sinusoidal signal were the values of x. So what I will do, I will create these two vectors. These two vectors must have the same size. I'm going to save it somewhere, like I'm going to save this file over here. Now you can see that both of these variables have been created. The first one is x and the other one is y. You can check the values of these two variables by clicking these. These are all different values of x. Similarly, you can see the values of y. Now if I want to plot y against x, and you will see a plot like that. If you save this figure, suppose I am going to save this right here with some name. I'm going to save it as a PNG file, and plot 1 is the name of this figure. Plot 1, look at this. Look at this plot. If I zoom it, what will happen? The quality of the line will be very bad. Like if you see that it has burst, the pixels are burst everywhere. So it is not a good quality plot. You cannot include such plot in your research articles. It will have a very bad impression. So what we do is, we first clear the workspace and first clear the high quality plot HQP. So the workspace is now clear. Now I will define a vector, some vector like in a tabular shape. I have some data in the tabular shape that I have already stored in my directory R. So I will load that variable. If you can, you can see it has 5 columns and each column has 11 rows. Now if I want to plot these values over the value of x, that x range from 0 to 10, then what I will do, I will first define the value of a variable. Now I have created a variable x. Now in the workspace you can see that there are two variables, R and X. Now I am going to plot the first column of R, that is R, all rows and first column against X. What I see is a blue line in a figure window. I want to include some pointers over there. So what I will do is I want to make the color of this line blue and include some circles for this line. Now you can see that these are the blue lines. Line color is blue and the marker is circular shape. I can change the width of this line by changing the variable. So the width of this line have been changed. Let's suppose I need the same width of this line. Now I want to plot all the remaining columns along with this. So what I will do is I will hold the same plot and then I will use the same instruction for the remaining columns. So I am using different colors for these lines. For example, the line number 2 will be dashed and it will have a square marker and the color will be blue. The third will be dotted line with a steric and magenta color. It will be a straight line with magenta. Fifth will be a dashed line, square, and color will be red. So you can see that I have plotted all these, I've created a merged plot. Now I want to include the legend over here. So now look at here, it is the legend of this plot. The description of the legend is right over here at the top right corner. Now what I do is I want to include the X and Y label. Look at here, X and Y label have been included. Now what I do is I want to create a grid over this plot. So you can see that these minor lines have been included. I want to include some minor grid at the vertical axis. So horizontally I want to include some minor grid. These two lines will include a minor grid in this plot. Now you can see that a minor grid has been included over here. Still, if I save this plot, the quality of this plot will not be that much good. For example, I save this with plot 2 in a PNG file, and if I look at this, still the quality of the line is not good. You can see that the line has a very low quality pixels. The quality of this plot is not that good. So what I will do is now I will improve the quality of this plot. I will go to the plot tools. Within the plot tool, I have multiple different options. Suppose I don't like the legend to be at different position. I can change the position of the legend. I can also change the orientation of the legend. I can include it, the legend outside the plot. I can include it. Now I will click here and I can change the point size. I like the point size to be 16. I can change the font. I like Time New Roman. I can change the limit of the horizontal and vertical axis. Now I can change the color. Suppose I don't like the red color of this line. I can make it a blue line. I can convert it into a brown. I can change the width of this line. I can change the size of the marker. Suppose I want to change the color of this marker. I want to change the size of these markers. So I can change everything from here. After changing different parameters, after changing all these parameters, now what I do is I am going to increase the resolution of this plot. So what I will do is I will go to the export setup. Within the export setup, there is an option in the rendering to increase the quality of this plot. I am going to use the 600 dot per inch. I will apply this over here, and you can see that the gray color has changed over here. Now suppose if I export this and I save this with the name plot 3, now you can see that the quality of this plot will be much better than the previous one. Look at this, the quality of the line has greatly improved. So you can change the bone size, color of this line, the line width. You can change the orientation of this legend. You can change the size of this bone. You can change the tick marks. You can change the quality of these grid lines. So you can change everything through the plot tool, and you can increase the quality of this plot further. So this was all about the improvement of the figure quality in MATLAB. So you can use the same plot and import the same plot within your research article. It will have great impact. Thank you for being with us.